for. Donald Trump is not in office right now. And so, you know, for me, I'm thankful for the fact that we have a president and we live in a country where costs are coming down, jobs are coming back, and manufacturing is booming.
I'm sorry, but egg prices are down 22% after tripling in price since Joe Biden took office. 90% of all new jobs under Joe Biden were jobs recovered from the pandemic and not new job creations. In other words, you people are a bunch of frauds.